Okay, I am Marcus, and I'm going to show you the head bandage for requirement 8C in first class. First, so you put it on the back. Start kind of what you do when you tie your shoe, but like this. And then you go to the front, and then you tie these tight. Not too tight, because you don't want them to have anything hurt on them. And that is the head bandage for coming 8C on first class. I'm Marcus, and I'm going to do the collarbone injury on Josiah. And there's the collarbone on Josiah. Arm bandage on Josiah.
Oh, it hurts right there.
That is the broken arm bandage. I'm Marcus, and I'm going to do the broken ankle. So you go like this, and you so the sides are equal, and you have it like this and go around your hand so it keeps it still, and then you tie it like this.
Just a second,
so it's the video like this.